Een nieuwe boek door de groep academici belicht opnieuw die vierwarm onderwerp van staatskaping. Lorenza Eckhart berig.
Professor Mark Swilling het gisteravond bij de bekendstelling van Shadow State, The Politics of State Capture, gesê dat hij een jaar terug glad niet zou kon gloeien dat een commissie van onderzoek naar staatskaping binnen 12 maanden met zijn werk zou beginnen.
I would have at that stage thought, you know, a year later, the chances of any fundamental political shifts at that time seemed extremely unlikely. I would have probably assumed you had been smoking some seriously wrong stuff.
Swilling, sy mede-academicus, professor Ivor Chipkin, as ook ander bijdraers, probeer in die boek die kloukie by die oorbring. Swilling en Chipkin sê dit is absoluut noodzakelijk om staatskaping as 'n verskynsel in die geheel te probeer verstaan.
There's a lot of evidence that there is a reorganization of state capture forces and a comeback and a fight back. As business has kind of gone back to sleep and civil society is kind of back to their individual kind of acts and responses, not necessarily well coordinated like before. And the press narrative is kind of shifting a bit back to corruption, and the kind of lawyer narrative starting to assert itself. We might actually miss out on the degree to which there's an organized comeback.
Chipkin sê al die faktore wat staatskaping moontlik gemaak het, bestaan steeds. Maar dit is ook nodig om perspektief te bou.
We can think about state capture as a phenomenon of political transitions. And I think that's important. I think we have to keep in mind that South Africa is in transition. This is a brand new democracy. We're a brand new state. We've been a state for just over 100 years. Everyone talks about the developmental states. I mean, it's laughable, the point of comparison. China, centralized administration, 2,000 years. Malaysia's 400 years. South Korea's also 300 years. This is a brand new state. We're experimenting in the most profound ways, and if we get some of those experiments right, we've got a good chance of making history in quite profound ways.